During a press conference held on February 22nd, Airbus confirmed previous rumours that it will be testing hydrogen propulsion using the world's biggest passenger jet, the A380. The superjumbo will be fitted with a hydrogen engine developed by CFM International, a collaboration between Safran and General Electric. The engine is adapted from a current generation CFM engine that is converted to run on hydrogen. According to the engine partners, Safran and GE have millions of hours of hydrogen experience between them, making them ideal partners for the project. Let's take a closer look at this exciting news. Airbus has set its sights on developing hydrogen propulsion aircraft by 2035 under its Zero-E project. While others peg their hopes for CO2 emission reduction on sustainable aviation fuel and electric, Airbus has wholeheartedly thrown its hat into the ring for hydrogen. Airbus's very first A380 to roll off the production line, MSN-001, is the airframe to have the honor of testing this groundbreaking technology. Since it was commissioned in April 2005, the quote-unquote original A380 has remained with Airbus as a flying testbed and continues to operate regular test flights for Airbus from Toulouse. Now, while many A380 operators are consigning their aircraft to the annals of history, this particular bird will have an important role to play in the development of future aviation technology. Matthias Andrea Misaina, Airbus Zero-E demonstrator leader, commented on the choice of aircraft, saying, "The A380 MSN-1 is an excellent flight laboratory platform for new hydrogen technologies. It's a safe and reliable platform that is highly versatile to test a wide range of zero-emission technologies. In addition, the platform can comfortably accommodate the large flight test instrumentation that'll be needed to analyze the performance of the hydrogen in the hydrogen propulsion system." The superjumbo has a huge capacity inside the aircraft, more than suitable for the four hydrogen tanks Airbus intends to store in its cabin. These four tanks will be built and delivered by Airbus's two zero-emission development centers, one in Bremen, Germany, and the other in Nantes, France, as well as from Madrid. They'll be installed near the rear of the aircraft in a lengthways position. As well as the hydrogen tanks, the modified CFM combustion engine, and the liquid hydrogen distribution system, Airbus will be making a few more modifications to the A380. While the manufacturer hasn't shared specific details of these yet, they have said they will be adding cockpit modifications, as well as a throttle for the test engine and screens showing the key performance indicators for the tests. It's going to be some time before we see MSN-001 taking off with its functioning hydrogen engine. The airplane requires some structural modifications to accommodate both the test engine and the tanks. There will also need to be plenty of on-the-ground testing before the big bird can fly. Airbus says it intends to fly MSN-001 by 2026, 9 years ahead of its Zero-E goal of having a commercial plane powered by hydrogen ready for 2035. It's a long, slow road, but Airbus's announcement will be exciting for all sorts of reasons, not least because one of the most loved passenger jets has found a unique position to influence the future of aviation. What do you think of this news? Are you excited about this step in hydrogen propulsion becoming a real-world technology? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.